Do you use Uber out in the suburbs?
I've never stepped in an Uber car. Would never step in an Uber car. I'd rather put pins in my eyes. I would never do it. Never, ever. I decided to become a taxi driver because it is a lot of freedom involved. We can start work when we want. We're all self-employed. We're all basically individual businesses. I've got a young family. I can take holidays when I want. I've not got to ask anyone. I know Uber drivers are saying the same, but if they want to take holidays and do what I do, do the knowledge. Do the knowledge. Come on board if you think you're good enough. I study for 10 hours a day, every day, for 2.5 years. I did it full time.
I'm from Sri Lanka. I've been here about 17 years now, so I came to do my studies. Even I have a family over here, so I'm settling in London. I do have a daughter, and then my wife is still recovering from her given the birth. So basically, I need to look after both of them. This is why I choose to the Uber, which is more convenient for me, because I can have the times whenever time that I want it, and also I can earn the same amount of the money.
We don't want companies coming here and think they can push us around. Well, it's not going to happen. In the end, we got ourselves together, and we decided that they weren't going to push us around with their weak technology. They may think it's great, but everyone's got it now.
When the customer requests for one of the Uber taxi, the customer can see my rating, customer can see my people giving the feedback, customer can see where I am and where I'm coming from. After the journey, if you need to contact the driver, all the details are there. But black taxi, you don't get any of those details at all.
How does it feel to know that somebody from another country can come in and within a couple of months they can effectively be doing your job?
They can't do my job. They can take people from A to B. They may be cheaper than us, but there are reasons that they're cheaper than us. We take disabled people. They don't take disabled people. We're wheelchair accessible.
Uber is more smarter than them. They know that. This is why probably they might jealous,
These Uber drivers, they get in the car, they ain't got a clue where they're going, and they punch it all in, and off they go. They're unskilled people. We are highly skilled individuals, and they're unskilled.
It's not that what they've done, what have they paid. It's not about that, It's about the service which is you providing.
We are the best in the world. It's been proven on countless occasions. We've been around for 350 years with horse-drawn carriages and all that. We're not messing around here. We are here for the long term.
What they're charging, is that affordable for the people? This is what the TfL has to consider.
What do you say to people who say that it's just too expensive to get in a London black cab?
The people who say that it's too expensive are the people who spend £150 on a meal, guzzle loads of beers at £5 a pint, and they want to go home for nothing. What's happening here? Save a bit of money, go home in luxury, and get home safely.